गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम बैक इन द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ मैथ्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर देयर इन द चैप्टर नंबर 13, फील्ड्स एंड फेंसेस. ओके, नाउ एंड वी वर ऑन द पेज नंबर 153. इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव गिवन यू द एक्टिविटी इन होमवर्क, दिस वन. आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू हैव डन द होमवर्क. See what was there in that activity. You have to place a thread in this figure and then you have to measure the thread. Okay, it's very simple. So I hope that you have done. Now let's start from the question number 2. Take a 20 centimeter long thread, make different shapes by joining the end. Place on the square sheet on the next page and find out what we have to find out. How many squares are there in each shape? See, in each and every shapes, how many squares are there that we have to find? Okay, which is the biggest shape, means in which shape the more squares are there that we have to find, which is the smallest that we have to find, and how long is the boundary of the each shape that we have to find using this figure. Okay, so let's move to the solution book. See, how many squares are there in each shapes? The number of the complete square in shape A is 1. Let's go to the textbook and tell it. The number of the complete square in A is 1. Here it is. In a B, 1 and 2. Okay. In C, this 3. And in D, only 1. So those are the shapes. Those are in the shape the complete figure, complete square is 1 and 2 and 3. So we have already done that. In a shape A, 1 is there. In a shape B, 2 is there. In a shape C, 3 is there. And in D, 2 is there. Okay. Now let's move to the next one. B, which shapes covers the least number of the square? That's A. It's having only one square in it. Which shape covers the most number of the squares? Means the more number of the squares it contain. That's in its one. It's a C. Okay. Let's see it's a C or not. Yeah, that's a C. The shape C has the most number of the complete square. So now, next question. Number 12. A square has a boundary of 12 centimeter. See, here is one square and it's having the boundary of 12 centimeter. Okay? Here where we are? Let's see. Already we have done. See, how many different shapes can you make by joining the two square? Draw them on the square sheet given below. How long is the boundary of the each square? See, we have to find the each square boundary. That one you can get it, then the another will you will get it by yourself. Why? Because each and every squares are equal. And then you can, while joining the squares, obtain an image how much, they are telling that how much shapes you can make it by joining this. Okay, so we are here. That's the activity, you can do it at home. A square has a boundary of 12 centimeters. See, this is a square and it's having the boundary of the 12 centimeter. 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. Okay? From the corner of this square, a small square of side, 1 centimeter is cut off. Will the boundary of the B be less or more? Find its length. See, what they're telling that here the square, complete square is given. From that complete square, we had cut a corner of it of 1 centimeter. Here it is. Okay? So now we have to check whether the boundary is equal to the square A or it will be more or it will be less. That we have to check. So let's start the answer. Here is the answer. The boundary of B equals to 3 centimeter. 3 centimeter, 3 plus 3, that will be 12. Okay, boundary of the A square is 12 centimeter. Now let's find the boundary of the B. So what is the boundary of the B? 3 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 2 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 1 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 1 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 2 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर इक्वल्स टू 12. So the boundary of the B is neither less nor more than the A, but the boundaries are equal. See, they are telling that the both of the boundaries are equal. See what they have done, they have calculated this two. 3, 3. Let me show you. This 3 and this 3. So here 3 is there, here 3 is there. Okay. Then this 2 and this 2. So 2 centimeter, 2 centimeter. And this one and this one. Okay, so 1, 1. This square already we have taken out. So no need to count that one. So the 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3. It's a 12 centimeter. So both of the square, A square and the B square, both of them were having a same boundary length. Okay. Now the remaining portion, students, we will do tomorrow in our next video. Okay, just go through the sums, it's a revision, you just revise it at home. Okay, and the remaining things we will complete in our next session. So that's all for the day, students. Have a good day.